Hey guys, welcome back to another vlog. Today, I'm going to be, for my 150th subscriber special, I'm going to be hunting for the legendary Slender Man. Now, for people who I know have tried to hunt for him, say it's been unsuccessful, but I think I'm going to try. I think I'm going to do it.
Ray, take out the trash.
Ugh, I'm coming. I need to tell you, so I was outside because my parents asked me to take out the trash, and, I looked, and there was this very tall man who, there was just, I don't know, something about him that kind of creeped me out.
It's probably just a random tall guy.
Well, yeah, I know it could just be, but...
I doubt it's anything to worry about.
Yeah. I mean, but then I looked back, and he was gone. I was just walking for seconds. He was just completely out of my sight.
I mean, it's probably just your imagination getting the better of you.
Yeah, probably. Okay. Yeah. Bye. Dad, the power's out again.
You do it.
Ugh, how you doing? I do it myself. I don't even know how to fix the freaking power. Hey, guys, I just found the Slender Man. He was incredibly tall. He had a plain white face and suit on. It had to have been him. It couldn't have been anything else. It has to be Slender Man. You don't believe me? I'll come show you. Come here. Look, he's right. Where'd he go? The power outage. The man, the tall man. It's all him. He realized I'm hunting him. It's him. It's actually. I know what I have to do.
Every day is an endless stream of cigarettes and magazines.
No. That. You've
foolish to try to capture the Slender Man.
Who are you?
I think you mean, who was I? I was just like you. I went on a foolish quest to try to capture the Slender Man. I ended up losing most of my face and hand. Slender Man doesn't do that stuff. I'm gonna go look for him anyway. You'd be foolish to try to capture him, lad. The only reason he let me live was because he promised if I worked for him, he would let me live. So then, in a way, you're going behind his back. I would never do that to Slender Man. That's why he cut off your face. I'm going.
Then be happy to join the club.
Homeward bound. I wish I was homeward bound. Home, where my thoughts escaping. Home, where my music's playing. Home, where my love lies waiting silently for me. Every day.
Okay, guys. Welcome back to the final part of my vlog, and today I'm hunting down Slender Man. I'm finally doing it. He lives in the forest. I'm finally actually in the forest. I'm currently in a section without that many trees, but that's okay. I'm sure I'll see him anyway. But you know, he's here, and I found out, you know what, I'm not scared of Slender Man anymore. He's been hunting me down, like, and I just don't care. Yeah. Some random old guy came and told me, you know, don't hunt Slender Man, like, you know, typical Slender Man normies do, but it's probably gonna be it. I'm gonna find him, I'm gonna have him on video, I'm gonna be famous, I'm gonna have money, I'm finally gonna have the life I dreamed. You see that? Something back there, hold on. What is it? Looks like there's a little boy over here. Hello? Hello? What's the matter? Hello?
No, no, no!
Go do what you like. Make sure you